Hi.
Hi. I have a joke for you guys. How does a cat like their steak cooked? Rare. Okay, so guys, we're gonna be doing our playlist video.
Songs that we love that we think you will love. So anyway, here are some songs that we love.
Here's my playlist. You guys like my beats? This song is from TikTok. If you love country music, you should know the song. It's very popular on TikTok, and yeah.
Oh, it's that song with the baby names.
That's how she knows that song, people. This is the
party girl.
She said she'll call me back. I told her to call me back. Baby, I wanna wait. Oh, I'm a little party girl. She just wants to get that one. Okay.
We totally and this butchered one? That.
This is an oldie but goodie. Here we go. I don't want to close my. Okay. My last song for me is, or one, wait.
Oh. I fix the camera. Oh, it's falling.
What about that? One more, guys. Or no, two more because I'm just like that.
Mine are like throwback songs that I listen to while I do homework. And then this one's also turned on TikTok, Noah Snap. Okay, this one's from Grey's Anatomy. To save a life. Okay. And then, you know what, Little Big Town is the superior country music band. Anyway, I heard this song in someone's YouTube video and I loved it. So yeah, it makes me feel good. It makes you feel good. I don't know the words.
I know this song, I just don't know the words.
Mr. Brightside. But this one's a good one.
Because, Really? It was the same way. Okay. Guys.
They even bother my poor father because he's down with me.
Oh my gosh, there's a video of Bryce Hall.
He really was someone that we used to know.
I was saying the words. He like had one hit song and he just said bye.
This song is just fabulous. I've heard that one forever.
No, you just heard it now. Oh, that was cringe, sorry.
And for the last song, an oldie but a goodie, because it is always 5 o'clock somewhere.
Wow!
Nace, if we reach 50 subscribers, can we pie you in the face?
Yes, you can.
Okay. 50 subscribers and we can pie our aunt in the face. Please make it happen.
And chat, we have like, we really want to pie her in the face because that's just like fun for us. And she really wants to do it too. So please make her just have her dream of getting pied in the face. Like, who doesn't like it pied in the face? Thank you guys so much for watching.
Please
toodaloo.